Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. We are on our way to Trenton, New Jersey. My brother Henry S is on the wheels. He's driving. We're going to take the BQE to the Verrazano to the I-95, I believe. I think that was the route, right?
I-95 is north, man.
We're on our way. So, we'll see us when we get there. So we made a little quick pit stop at 7-Eleven. Get something to drink.
You have to drink water. It's bad if you
no
don't
beers,
drink water.
No beers.
Only you water. Gotta be right? Healthy.
My driver always gotta be hydrated for long trips. So we'll stop by, get some water. That's it. Guys, we're finally done setting everything up. We got the lights over there, we got the audio on that side, we have sparklers today, so we're gonna test them out before we do the grand entrance. So let's check it out. Beautiful. Everything is perfect, everything looks good to go. We're about to start. Today is gonna be Leslie Paola Sweet 16 party. Getting everything ready. We're not putting up lights today. It was just a gold package with sparklers add-on. So it still looks amazing. They did an amazing job. Let me walk you around, show you what they got. Let's see. We're set up right here on this side. Check it out. Leslie Paola. That's the lucky girl today. Sweet 16, with the 6 años.
Check it out.
Hit it one more time. Boom. Ready. Amazing. They did a great job over here with everything. Check it out. And off to the B-roll. So we're all set and ready for today's event. A little bit different than what we're used to, but we're using a MacBook Pro, the Sennheiser wireless microphone. We have our DDJ SX. So for those that don't know, my SX3, we finally got a solution. We're sending it back. There's a recall on it. So I was one of the ones that were not good from manufacturer. We have our mixer right here. Water shouldn't be here. Henry, what are you doing? Why do you have that water there? But anyways,
how's your cup? Hold up, relax.
You already know, Pro FX4. We have Evox today. We put them in, we actually had very little space, so we put them behind the facade. Actually, I really like this look. It looks pretty cool, pretty clean. I think we're probably gonna do that for the next events. And we got my man over here, quinceañeradresses.com. Quinceañera Dresses over here in the building. Yo, say hi to the vlog. And your answer to the question, where Negrito Bimbo at? He's doing his feet. Nah, just kidding. Nah, he didn't come with us today. He's out doing some family stuff. But we're here, ready to rock this party. Actually, we're not rocking this party today. It's only a sit-down dinner. It's gonna be a Christian party. They only want music for the background. So it's gonna be fairly easy. We're gonna do introductions. Sparklers, that's gonna be off the chain. That's gonna be pretty cool. But other than that, everything's gonna be fairly easy. Okay, guys? Check it out.
Génesis grande, acompañando en esta hermosa tarde a esta princesa de la familia Vicente, la señorita con esta sonrisa encantadora, la princesa Leslie Paola Vicente. Fuerte el aplauso. Gracias por su cooperación. Pueden tomar asiento toditos, menos los de la corte de honor. Este es un poema del señor Juan Morales Martínez con el tema de fondo musical Navajo Azul, desde el principio interpretado por su servidor y amigo Cirilo Grande Castillo. Leslie Paola Vicente, hermosa princesita, hoy, hace 16 años, llegaste al mundo para inundar de felicidad el hogar de los que te dieron la vida. El Creador les envió el regalo maravilloso que los convertiría en... Gracias por el aplauso. A continuación, tenemos el baile de introducción titulado Balada para Adelina, cuando yo esté en posición. Gracias. fuerte el aplauso que se escuche. No se van a quedar con las ganas, ¿verdad? Hombres, fuerte la porra para el señor Raulio. Fuerte el aplauso que se escuche para esta linda princesa haciendo su vals en esta hermosa noche.
Well, just wanted to update you guys. Today's event, we're actually not really DJing. We're just putting songs.
Christian.
Doing a Christian Sweet 16. It's basically the celebration, entrance, the dances, dinner, and now they're taking pictures and do cake. Very easy gig, but I'm loving it.
A lot of formality.
a lot of formalities. They actually, you know, go through the whole thing. It's very nice the way they did it. Very nice. Very elegant. It's a wonderful event.
So Henry said today there won't be no ratchet music going on.
So none of that fifi, none of that kiki, none of that. I, it's a Christian party. You gotta be formal, professional. No ratchet, right guys?
Let me show you what it looks like right now. See, everybody's mingling, everybody having a good time. That's about it. I'm enjoying it, because not the fact that we're not really DJing, more the fact of seeing how different it is to do a 316 Christian where everybody's just having a great time with each other, having a conversation, catching up, and, you know, everything as a family. Very nice.
that was the wrap. We are done with this party. Super easy party, Christian, Sweet 16. Woo, we're done. Today we did a record. 10:32, party finished at 10. It's not bad for only me and Henry to be doing this. Sorry I'm moving around, I'm still putting all the stuff in the car, on the carts, loading everything. Henry, we're gonna go see the fight.
Let's go see the fight.
I think we're gonna make it on time to Queens. See you when we get there. See you at the garage, see you home. And if I do an exit video, see you in the next vlog.